Wampiwa, my name is Finola Woodley and I'm speaking on the behalf of the Nanus FX program that we launched today. It's a fitness and grooming department group based for our Indie Bronnie Ellis and inspired by Indie Bronnie Ellis. And we have a launch here today at Jawala, and this morning we did some facials from our good friend Donna, and Donna works for Mary Kay. Mary Kay is a makeup place that is based in America and is taught in Australia and is really popular in Karratha. She went through the basic facials and behind me we have our good friend Cleo Whitney, and she's our Indie Bronnie dietitian and beautician. So we have all the hair going on behind me. All the nanas are choosing out their colours, and Cleo is putting the colours through their hair and making them look beautiful and younger.
Oh, it's beautiful here.
Today was a really good turnout. We had the Shire president here, Fiona White Harding, who is helping us run this project.
Washed it off.
Yeah, I want to know this.
Wait, you don't want to change. Wait.
Well, the judges, are really happy. They absolutely love it. They love coming to workshops like this. We've been running it for some time now, over a month, and today is basically the launch. Well, I don't think they ever get the chance. They don't know about this, and, you know, it's our time to teach them about how to maintain and look after your body and soul, and that gives you the feeling on, you know, being happy on the inside and outside. And today I just saw it in every single one of my Indie Bronnie Ellis. They're all happy and they love it. I think they love the idea of something like this.
Numbers too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend, 'cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down.